as we continue this. Go underwater now. Or I guess I can't still. Oh, I missed one? What? My entire life has been a lie. What's up, Zoe? This was one that had the kangaroo house in it, right? I just need to find where this thing goes. Oh, this is that normal side one. Giant chicken.
The chicken turned up.
Hey, Spyro. There are Reignites everywhere.
Alas, I have lost my love.
This said yon tower and then pointed like back to where we were. I mean, I get that they wanted it to not just be a free double jump, but they should have just implemented a free double jump.
Sent you here. I've got a restraining order against him.
I've got a restraining order on him. Have his egg. Now it's trying to figure out where the hell we go to get out of here. That's most of the gems, at least.
Your game camera is currently... If you like.
No.
Okay, I won't.
What's up, Pro Infernape? What's the last place I went to? It was the seashore level. All the balloons available. They got rid of the each one gives you more time bit of it, or is that the attack version? I saw other things like once, and that's bothering me now. See that one. I want to say that still saved time. That's very questionable. Thank you. just pushing Y. Is not like very inspiring for like a race, and it's just kind of like, okay, so we're just gonna fly through this three times. Okay, I can't actually burn them. I'm already doing better than the last race just because I know that middle ring is there, the middle stuff boost ring is there. And first, at least now. Like, how am I supposed to catch that without, like, knowing something else? Like, I'm assuming I just can't go through that tunnel because this ring's over here. Nothing for finishing in a second. Alright, that's that.
This balloon will take you to the Great Tiki Lodge in the...
Alright. Midday Garden.
Carefully, you stupid girl. I'm only going to ask you one more time. Why haven't you disposed of that infernal dragon?
I've tried to scare him off, Your Highness, but he's just not afraid of anything.
Not afraid? Not afraid? Why have I been training you all these years? Use some magic! Here's a spell book. Whip up a monster and eliminate him!
Here, have the spellbook.
Kill him?
I don't care what you do, you useless brat! As long as you get rid of him!
Okay, let's see what we got here.
No, Spyro 3 was way ahead of the bounce that curve. That's all I'm saying.
You can't keep me caged up in here forever! You there! Get me out of here! This is unacceptable!
Should I please the bird later?
Come here!
Oh my.
Oh, there we go.
What the devil?
Get bun- bunny ears. Look better, scarier with the ears.
When I heard the sorceress was planning to ambush you, I got here as fast as I could. No worries, though. This wussy green toad will be no match for the two of us.
Oh, we got a tag team. Is there like a way to restart this? Oh, there's a sheep on the board, man. Still get squished. Oh, what? Oh, I'm happy to have an awesome kangaroo friend, but at the same time, right, she's pretty lucky this guy just, like, decides to not move once he's engulfed in lava. Or should he take a bath? Thank you. such a weird arc that he takes. Egg was just here the whole time. It's Dick Grayson, the Rambler. I'm glad that we stopped here in our hot air balloon that really didn't need to land here at all. Hope you're doing okay today, Pro Inferni. I'm just sitting here doing nothing. Buzz. Like I had a name. No. Let me get those like gems in peace. Oh, it's a rabbit.
Okay, dragon. You've managed to survive longer than I expected, but you haven't the slightest idea what sort of dangers lie ahead of you. I suggest you grab your.
Bye, Bianca Bunny. The white rabbit. It's Bianca. Why is X the ground pound button? Hi. What's up, Dave? I can only assume that there's like a collection of maybe like 12 dragon animations and it just like rotates through them all. Boy, I heard that. Where is it?
Hey, Spyro. Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. What?
Those crummy Reignox forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she complained.
That guy was trying. I can't wait to see this statue. Skin that guy with a giant club. Something up there. Unlikely I can get to it from here, though. Gladys. How much longer until we find out that this is actually the real path and not an alternate secret path? It looks like we ended up back at start through all that. Yeah, we were on top of that one. Like there's a path down there. Mm-hmm. fact that it is actually probably the real path, because I don't see anywhere else to go. Statue honestly looks about the same as her. Same jump. Except now it's going to put me back at start because that's the last time I saw Zoe. Can't move through it.
Oh, oops. I forgot I hid this egg inside the statue.
Some of these lines are just ridiculous. Matter of nonsense lies in here.
I was playing catch with my pet wolf, Farley, but I accidentally threw his ball down this hole, and he went in after.
Good, the game's not that stupid.
Oh,
they scared of dogs? Is that the lesson? Hit points. What a giant, like, ridiculous 90s spiked collar he has. Everybody just treats these eggs like they're normal eggs. Thank you. Sheep, where are you? Okay, good. Is this a start? Well, that was dumb. I thought I saw something here. Let's hunt her in another skate park.
Isn't this the wildest skateboard park you've ever seen? Let's start with something easy. You can jump. Okay. Now try doing a roll. You can roll in midair by holding down the action button while steering left or right with the...
I honestly don't know what the game wants me to do right now. These skate sections are stupid. Easy one. Won't say no to it.
Friends, What a...
Got the ace.
Sergeant Bird, 90068. Awaiting orders, sir.
I think you'll have to find your commanding officer for that. Hey, what are those things?
These are the latest military hardware. BBX-9 rocket launchers, state-of-the-art.
So why didn't you use them to escape?
Because I have limited ammo.
Because
and
it's
I
explosive.
Wanted to conserve it for this. Say, where'd you come from? I thought dragons had all been dead for 1,000 years or something.
Well, the rumors of our extinction were slightly exaggerated. We just wanted a little peace and quiet.
Well, if it's peace and quiet you want, you should stay clear of my homeworld for a bit. I reckon I'll be blowing up Rhinox for weeks. Cheerio!
What a swell guy. Well, if this is anything like the kangaroo, we have to do this immediately.
Train the hummingbirds. They must be in peak physical condition if we're going to take on the sorceries.
Right then.
Sir, the situation is this. Yesterday, at 1845 hours, the Rhinox invaded. We defended as best we could, sir. But without your leadership, we couldn't put up an effective resistance. By 1900 hours, the rest of the squad was captured, and the Rhinox had complete control of the base.
To have limited ammo. Spoilers. Agent, no, we got other characters here. Remember, I have three-dimensional movement here.
I recommend you take the enemy out with your rock.
Thank you.
the enemy rations.
Roy's our boy. Roy's our boy.
So, the Rhinox have blocked the way out of this next cave with a security door. And I don't think you'll be able to blast your way through this one.
Loading.
Keep fighting the good fight, sir. Mission accomplished.
Oh, I guess I blew up another cage. Another egg and another 300 gems in here. know this penguin can't cope with dive missiles. Bomb that thing over here. See the last one. Well, pick up the onesie. So now we're down to 63.
before I was captured.
Roy's our boy! Hey, it's okay.
I'm ready to be debriefed.
Should I be concerned that one talked about getting debriefed right after one of the dragons decided to, like, cover himself up? That's 2060 currently in my possession, not like overall, right?
She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you. That's it.
Whoa.
Problem. It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you? Out
of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?
Okay.
Ladders or walls that look climbable.
We are going to call it here for now. Because I want to watch Chelsea.